The Linux Foundation has announced new appointments. Jeff Garzik, CEO and co-founder at Block, has been elected to Linux Foundation Board of Directors. According to TheFinanceMagnetist.com, more than 200 members of trade association have supported Garzik's candidature. The man who has previously launched successful Block project a year ago continues to achieve the good results.